off again? That's kind of what it sounded like.
Could have been a kid screaming. Trying to tell the difference.
Oh, we're right here.
This ride so far back here. You gotta like walk like an extra mile.
They look like they just threw it in here. So.
Yeah. What if there, maybe there's something else here that they tore out? I don't know the Dorney Park's history very well.
Maybe we can get some little billboards on the side telling us a bit. These guy buckets.
Yeah.
Butterfly ride.
It's a beautiful hole in the ground.
Ooh, nice.
Love a good hole. So, 1890s.
I can't remember what year Drag Lake was or down. I know it was 18 something.
Yeah, I don't remember either. 1870 maybe?
Sounds about right.
Something in there. I'm not wearing the right shirt, it'll say.
I don't think our other one says either.
I think it does.
It does?
I think for that one.
What? I didn't want to accidentally match you. Oh, look at the sea line.
Like the Talon, the lift is clear now.
Oh, okay. Oh, yeah, there's a train.
When we got here, the train was stuck at the top of the Talon lift. They had to evacuate people off of it. It looks like it's cleared up.
Yeah,
Hopefully they'll get it running before the end of the day.
I bet the people who were stuck up there, they were stuck up there for a while.
They, yeah, like an hour maybe.
Because I saw it when we came in, we saw them, but then they were still up there.
Yeah. Not a pleasant experience, I'm sure.
And then having to walk down those stairs and not fall.
That would be fun.
Falling down the stairs?
No, not falling, walking down the stairs.
Oh, no, I would fall. The whole time I'd be like, don't fall down the stairs. Don't fall down the stairs. It's a nice view.
Yeah. Maybe it comes with its own geese.
I wonder. I only saw one of the swans earlier. I wonder if it's
trip days,
ones
but
ones are approximately 13 to 14 years old.
There they are.
As you can see, I have no concept of how to play. Oh yeah, they're almost ugly.
No bridge. Supposed to be black and orange, or black and red, not purple. Nothing against purple, but it doesn't look right.
Thank you.